like there's some fires up here in the mountains. Stopped at the fruit stand. We got what, strawberries and raspberries, and what else we got?
Peaches
and nectarines and plums.
And plums. Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Oh, 241.
Almost Oakers. This is coarse gold. Turn left on the 49. Traffic now.
Mm-hmm. Be a haze around the park, huh?
Yep.
That's bad.
Yeah, you can see it burning. Wow, there's another one.
Haze.
Where we're going to stop at. We're going to get a few things. This is Oakhurst. The best driving.
Are you scared?
No.
It didn't hurt my rear as much this time that it had before.
Now you can probably get it.
Yeah.
Maybe. It is. We're getting one on video. Did you get that in your picture?
Uh-huh.
I'll try and zoom in on it. It's Noah's Ark. Can't really tell. Yeah, it doesn't really look like anything. Huh. No. Now I can hear the river. Yeah, it does. It is a nice car. All right.
Man, that's not...
Bear Creek, you see that?
Oh.
Bear. Scary. Expect 15 minutes wait. Oh, that's not good. Hey, you should get out and film the river. Bear. Well, we're leading the train. It's too bad I can't let these people pass me.
Do that.
Oh, you can see the river really well now.
Uh-huh.
That's cool.
Yeah, we're over on their side. Oh, there was a big rock slide. That's what happened. See it?
Yeah.
That's what closed. Ooh, that's closed the whole section down.
What if anybody was injured?
I don't know. That was a big rock slide. Jeez, yeah. The whole road's gone.
Got him backed up over here.
Yep.
That river's pretty with the rapids like that.
Mm-hmm.
Man, they're 25 miles per
hour. All right, here's our room. Where are we at?
El Portal.
It's fancy.
We're just outside the western entrance to Yosemite.
It's a
few miles.
Fancy room.
Yeah. Look at our fancy flat screen TV.
Don't get used to that.
That'd be nice. We spent two nights here.
Refrigerator.
We have a balcony out here.
Balcony.
And this time when we came in, the room was nice and cool instead of burning up like last night. And look, we got a fresh fruit. We got a raspberry. Did you get those?
Yep.
Strawberry.
We got a jacuzzi tub. Yeah, we've got fresh fruit to eat.
Yeah, good. Look at that. Can you see it?
Yep. Alright. Strawberries.
And you got plums, peaches, and nectarines.
Alright.
We're all set. Balcony's out there.
Not the greatest view, but
yeah, we can see the mountains.
You can see at least a little bit.
There's a river down there. We were told to get all the food out of our cars because of bears, so there must be bears around here. Beth says she wants to climb the top of that mountain tomorrow.
So here's our... Really? So here's our hotel. We're the top floor on the very end there. Right there. Oh, wow. Oh, that's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, I should have brought my pole.
You should have.
Fly fishing down there.
Oh, alright. Huh. We're down here by the river. We're not seeing any bears, though.
We're surrounded by mountains.
We have ash on our car.
From the forest fires.
Still want to find out where we can go and where we can't go.
Alright.
There's where we ate breakfast. Nice buffet.
Yep, we're definitely going to be have to a good start. We're not going to be hungry for a while.
So it's Monday morning.
I thought about getting a pillow from the room and sitting on that, but then I thought, well, the lady cleaning our room would think we stole it or something.
Oh.
So that's why I didn't.
Well, you could take some of your clothes or something.
Oh, yeah, true. But yeah, I thought, man, there's some way I could cushion this.
We won't be sitting in the car much today.
I know, that's the good news right there. We're still following the river. So right now we're 63 on the odometer, so that way we might know how far we have to come back. There's the river.
Did we pack any food at all?
Yeah, I put it in the backpack.
Oh,
I put our snacks in there.
Oh,
I put
good.
Water. I got ET waters.
Good. Just a shadow.
Oh, you looking for a bear?
Yeah.
Another sign, do you think?
I would think so. That seems awfully small, don't you think?
Oh, did it caught me off guard?
Yeah, that's an awfully small little sign. Surely there's one at the entrance.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
A lot of granite or rock or whatever it is.
Yeah, it is a lot.
Surrounded by cliffs.
You want to stop here?
Well, we're not going to be able to see anything, I don't think. Not the waterfalls, anyway.
Well, those trees were burned.
So there was a fire here at some point, then, huh?
Yeah.
That's kind of scary.
Brightville Fall Right Lane. Glacier Point. Right. Okay. So we're gonna go right then. That takes us up in the high country.
Very tripping. There's a lot of people around. That's still kind of dumb, don't you? But, pretty cool.
Very nice.
Really cool. All right, there's the waterfall. Yeah, I hope we don't regret not bringing our coats.
I think we're going to.
Oh.
I didn't even think about it.
So yeah, but we weren't cold when we were up in Sequoia yesterday at the top. That was pretty high. Remember?
Yeah, I wasn't cold then.
That was pretty high up. We'll be in the sun. Danger, strong current.
Wow, that's pretty neat. I want to get a picture of that.
Okay. Here you go.
It's a beautiful waterfall.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I love how that thing falls.
You had the lens cap on.
Almost.
Oh.
Pretty flowers.
I can still smell the smoke.
A little bit.
Yeah. That's a shame.
Uh-huh.
See, look at their Oregon's license plate. Right there, it's got that tree on there.
Oh,
see?
Yeah, it sure does, doesn't it? Pretty hazy.
Yeah. Look at the ones back there, you can barely see them.
Uh-huh.
Are you videotaping?
Uh-huh.
This is where we're starting. We're gonna do the Taft Point Trail. Alright.
Obviously there was a fire here at some point, huh?
I know. That was cool how that parking spot opened up for us.
I know.
I thought, well, it must have meant for us to start this one because
well,
it opened
you
up.
Like, I don't know if we can find a parking lot. Like, God, just pulled out.
I know. That worked out perfectly. There's a stream. I think you'd see a bear over here.
Be a good pose.
Uh-huh.
Let's see.
Maybe cross down here.
Yeah, that's what I think.
there's Beth. We're getting ready to enter the forest here. We're going to the Taff Point.
Big old rock.
Yep. Looks like a big ball of snow. That's one thing about this park, you see big boulders.
Sure do.
So we're half a mile into this trail. We got half a mile more to get to Taff Point. This is kind of muddy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Meow. That's about to cut you off.
Oh, that's okay.
You go right ahead.
I'm trying to find the bear.
No bear.
There's like some red flowers. Right there. I keep seeing these large boulders. There's one sitting on top of another one. Looks like it's foggy down in the valley.
It looks like there's snow on the other side.
Really?
Oh my gosh, Darius.
Oh no. There seems to be a breeze.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's not snow, it's like sand. Huh?
Yeah. Right there's the edge of the cliff.
That smoke is absolutely amazing.
I know.
Meow.
You got meow.
Meow.
See, you're getting like me. Yeah, there's a chipmunk.
Yeah, what is it? Is that a chipmunk?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, isn't it?
That's the only wildlife we're going to see. So we have to be careful up here. Wow.
Sheer drop-offs.
Yeah, big time.
No stupidness.
So those are the fissures right there.
That's what I wonder.
It must be. Yeah, that's got to be what it is. Yep, that's what it is. Yeah, the bad thing is the sand's slippery.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
You can't be stupid.
No. Yeah, I wonder what they meant by that. So now we're seeing it. Okay. We probably should put the junkie battery in now.
Why is that?
That way we know we still have one good one for sure that we can rely on.
It's up to you.
As the backup.
Here's one. Here's
yeah, wow.
Something.
So now I'm beginning to understand why there's big boulders in the valley, because the fissures happen and then it just eventually wears off and this whole chunk goes off in the valley.
That's right.
That's what happens right
there.
Right. The water eventually washes it off. So I guess we learned something. How about that?
Mm-hmm.
That's how it all starts. Get back this way, see what it looks like. Wow, that's where we just came down from. Okay.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it?
Oh, wow, that does.
Holy cow.
Oh, wow, that is really bad. Oh, man. I guess I am afraid of heights. Oh, yeah.
That's where it starts with me, because I get that funny feeling in my legs. And then I become like, I start sweating.
My calves feel kind of tingling and
mm-hmm.
stuff.
That's what are happening to mine right now. Yep.
And what's really amazing is to look at that cliff where they're at, and to look at how that... Oh, man. Mm-hmm. That is really weird. That is scary. Will be some good pictures.
I think that lady's afraid of heights.
Really? Wow, that is something. Yeah, I've never seen anything like this before. This is weird. Very, very strange.
Can I take some pictures?
Yep. Okay, I'll just get back this way one more time. Wow.
There he is. Waterfalls.
Does it do that when you try and zoom in? It gets out of focus?
No, it does pretty good with a video.
Oh, it doesn't? Okay, that's good. Wow, that's amazing. I guess I have seen this. The only other time would be the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, this is like, yeah.
It's sort of like
yeah.
The Grand Canyon, isn't it? You're getting a woodpecker on there too. Oh, even the sign. I'm getting the trail. I think I can get him. Yeah, I bet I can see him. This deer's walking the trail with us.
He's not, just at
two. Yeah, yep, I see him.
Okay.
Oh, he's in the sun. I got him there.
Yeah.
Aww.
He's not more than 20 feet, maybe 30 feet from us.
Yeah. Hi! Yeah, I definitely got him that time. He's still on the trail. Wow, that's something. I'm getting him good. He's getting a drink. Look at him. Uh-huh.
A little one.
Yeah. All right, so we got him. We got him good. We're getting started on this Centennial Dome Trail. We're still surrounded by the Christmas trees.
Look, the rock stacked up. That's a trail.
Yeah, it is. You learned that, didn't you?
Yeah.
There you go.
What's the pleasure point thing look like?
I'm not really sure. But it's supposed to be the best view in the park.
Oh,
so it was written number one on that thing I printed off.
So that's why you want to save that.
Save that for last, I guess, yeah.
Points are either.
I'm squeezing it right here like that.
And that keeps it on?
It seems like it is so far.
Why don't you move your right thumb over and just push it with your right thumb?
Yeah.
See what?
The dome right there.
Oh,
isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird looking.
Uh-huh.
You can see why people get struck by lightning on it, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I remember we were watching, remember that the Discovery Channel, how they were talking about the national parks?
Yeah.
I remember them talking about that, being a dangerous place. So now we can relate to it. We've seen it. Wow.
And we don't have a storm coming.
I know. That's good. That is weird looking dome.
Doesn't look like it belongs.
I know. It looks like it's artificial.
Yeah.
I hope it's showing up good, but I can't really tell. Yeah, that seems to be helping it stay, the battery stay on, if I just press onto it. That was a good idea for it, that you gave me there to use my thumb.
Well,
it's a lot more comfortable.
Uh-huh. It was just sitting there not doing anything. So.
Yeah.
Batteries. Got a backup.
That's a cool looking tree, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right. We're almost to the dome. It's lightning. It's thunder.
Uh-huh.
But it's an airplane. Yeah, they were at the top of it. I don't know how they got up there. I heard it. Thank you. Oh, look at that rock. That's odd.
How it's sitting on like that?
Yeah.
It's like it's teetering.
We're getting close. It's right there.
That guy climbed in the top.
That guy's filming us. That's what it sounded like they said. All right. What do you think?
Yeah, it's high.
Wow, look at that boulder right there. Wow. That's something.
I wonder what that is.
I don't know. That's awesome. You can see the waterfalls right there.
So we're on top of the rock?
Yeah. This is Centennial Dome.
I know we're going to climb on top of it.
Yep. Isn't that cool? Oh, there's a squirrel up here again,
yep.
You see? Alright.
Well,
okay. Yeah, I know. It's El Capitan. know. The highest waterfall in North America right there. I know. It's hard to hold it steady when I'm having to hold and press the battery down.
You were sticking your tongue out.
I know.
Over here.
Oh, look at that. Oh, this is something. Best taking a break.
Best enjoying the view.
Yeah, it is nice.
Look at that piece. It's
huge. So we just look at the other side of the dome here. And we noticed some waterfalls over here. There's Half Dome. Hopefully I can see it on the video. Oh, you're fine. This is, what, Vernal Falls and Nevada Falls? I think we're at Washburn Point.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Half Dome in the fog.
you know this stuff wasn't here until the Ice Age?
I read that.
Someone must be pretty old to know that.
Mm-hmm. It's about ready right now.
This is going to be hard to beat the last two trails. This was supposed to be the best one.
Yeah, the last two were pretty good. This is a Glacier Point. Let me just get it on video here. Well, geez, this is like a whole... So we're going to Glacier Point.
Okay. Doesn't seem like it's as bright as it was.
Uh-uh. This tape's gonna run out here just
a second. I know. I noticed that too. So we used an hour today.
Mm-hmm.
We used an hour yesterday. We're staying consistent.
I just don't know if this stuff's showing up on camera.
I know. So Half Dome is 8,842 feet.
Mm-hmm.
So that's about 800 feet higher than Sentinel Dome.
Yeah.